Hey guys, and welcome to Top Crypto. Today we're gonna talk about OpenSea.io, which is the largest and biggest NFT marketplace out there with over 10,000 different collections and of course 8 different categories. So today we're gonna go briefly through their website, talk a little bit about all the features that all the newcomers and the OpenSea users have on this website, go through a little bit through some NFT collections, and of course go through the pricing, listings, charge system, anything that you can use in order to gain some money while trading, selling and buying NFTs on OpenSea.io. So if you like this video, please make sure to give us a like, subscribe to the channel Top Crypto, and of course stick to the end of the video so you can watch everything, and of course comment in the comment section below all the questions or anything that you want to ask me, and I will try to answer it as soon as possible. Stay tuned. Disclaimer: I'm not a financial advisor. This video is only for informational and educational purposes only. So guys, we are now on OpenSea.io. It's the world's first and largest NFT marketplace out there. So using this site is actually really simple, really easy, and the design is actually really cool. So if you open the main page, you will see here an explore button and a create button. So if you don't have a profile yet or an account, please make sure to create an account by pressing this button, and creation of the account is actually really fast. So yeah, you don't lose anything. So start creating your OpenSea account, and then we're gonna press on explore, and here it will give us explore collections. So here, as you can see here, there is trending collections, which are obviously the Bapetaverse, which is the metaverse for apes, the Vcoin tickets, the Fleur, Mini Supers, Trippy Toads, Metroverse, Blackout, Small Bros NFTs, and a lot of other NFT collections. And here you can see the categories. So there is Top, and of course the Bored Ape Yacht Club is the biggest one. If you go to Art category, it will sort them through the categories. So for example, all the collections here are related to art in any way. Here are the collectibles, domain name, music, photography, and sports, trading cards, utility, and virtual worlds. So we're gonna go through Top and press Bored Ape Yacht Club. So it will take us to the official page of this Bored Ape Yacht Club or collection, and they have over 10,000 items, 6.4k owners, 103 Ethereum as a floor price. So the floor price for one Bored Ape is 103 Ethereums, bro. And here they have a 465,000.6 Ethereum volume traded. So if you go down a little bit here, you can see that there is different Bored Ape Yacht apes right here, and as you can see here, the top bid is 87 Ethereum, and you can browse through these apes, and then you wanna, for example, has offers, so you can filter them through has offers on auction, new, buy now, your currency, the win and max price you can pay, the backgrounds, clothes, anything that you can sort or help you find the correct or the good NFT for you. You can use this filter right here. So for example, let me I'm interested in this one right here, so I'm gonna press it, and here you can see here the top bid is 87 Ethereum, which are $257,000. So this Bored Ape is collection number 5465, and it is owned by this person right here, and it has 3k favorites. So a lot of people are watching it, and a lot of people have eyes on it, and there is 3041 potential buyers for this NFT. Yeah, and you can, as you can see here, there are the offers. So 6.3, 1.2, 0.68, and there is 87 Ethereum as the highest bid. And if you go down a little bit here, as you can see here, there's like all the expiration date, floor difference, and of course the owner or the person that is willing to pay this amount for this NFT right here. If you go down a little bit here, there is the price history. So the price history went from zero to, see here, like it's so big, and like the progress of this NFT is just like something that is really, really, look at this, oh my god. So as you can see, they have like a small shorting system that can help you to choose either to buy that NFT or not based on the price history and the, of course, the audience or the people that have eyes on that NFT.
Item activity, so sale from, as you can see here, the first sale was 50 NFTs and then 70 Ethereum, and now he's willing to sell it for 87 NFTs. And here you can find more from this collection, so if you want to change your mind, just browse through this, because it will bring you all the other NFTs from that collection, and maybe another one will please you and you want to buy it. As you can see here, they have a Twitter account, an Instagram account, a Discord, a Reddit, a YouTube, a TikTok, and of course their email. So if you have any inquiries or you want to join the OpenSea trading NFT thing to gain a little bit of money by trading, selling, and buying NFTs on OpenSea, please make sure to join their communities and of course be active on their Discord, Instagram for all the new features and announcements.
So guys, that's it for today's video. We talked about OpenSea.io, we went through their website, I showed you some collections in some different categories, and of course we went through the pricing, listings, and charge system. So that's it for today's video, I hope you liked it. Please make sure to give us a like, subscribe to the channel, Top Crypto, and of course comment in the comment section below all the questions that I may have not covered, and check the description below for all the links and information needed to start using OpenSea. Have a nice one, bye bye.